Vault Hunter.
Lining your pockets will make them bulletproof, you know.
The vaults are calling, huh?
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, hey, that came out wrong. Rather suddenly, but there are wicked things afoot in town. Perhaps you should stay here, where it's safe, with me.
Abe, I thought I lost you. I was so worried, but
then you disintegrated all those guys.
How you feeling? You okay?
We gotta chase after Hammerlock and Wainwright, but let me check on Deathtrap's eye real quick. In the meantime, go see Claptrap. He says he's got something for you.
Hey, recruit! Check this out! This should help you in the fight against those creepy weirdos!
Right. I think the cult has Wainwright and Hammerlock at the venue. Let's move, Vault Hunter!
Now go get our grooms back, recruit! I'll stay here and guard the lodge!
That won't be necessary. The lodge is under my protection.
Yeah, but I'll guard it anyway. Just
one more satisfied customer.
Beloved has returned to me, and we are reunited. Together, there is nothing we cannot do. see how those crystals resonate.
Who goes there? Oh, I'd let you in, but I
Wainwright and Hammerlock are down there, but Death Trap is drained. I gotta stay here and keep him going. We'll keep them off your back while you get in there and save our grooms!
Are you certain?
You're our best shot at keeping our grooms from being consumed by this giant monster! I'm delegating! This is what being a wedding planner is all about! Get going!
Ah, I may be of some service. The halls of the venue are a nest of secrets. For now, you must travel deep there. I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, they came out wrong. Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter.
You can do better than that. Yeah, I could use the practice.
Precursor ruins draw many brilliant minds to our shores, while the tourism industry brings all kinds. Some of the worms come simply to gawk at the monster, some to hunt in our woods, some to cozy up beside the fire against the chill of our world. But few leave, and fewer still are permitted to join us. Slowly but surely, the power of the bonded grows.
Ready to unleash this power! Get good or die. Not today!
Should you find yourself lost, perhaps inspect the menagerie of faces on the wall. You never know what might be staring back.
I can feel the power!
Share my... My eternal life!
Perhaps if you restore it, you will find a surprising passage. Switches are going out of style, but in my opinion, they're a timeless classic.
I am alive, or something like it. Eleanor put the ring on Harrington's finger, and now here I am, wearing Harrington like a glove. Yes, yes, that's exactly how it feels. Like I am holding my hand against ice, but I am warm and safe. All around me I hear the steady beat of the heart, and I know that is where I truly reside. But I enjoy that life-giving rhythm. It gives me strength and drowns out Harrington screaming in the back of his mind. Or is it my mind now?
Descend now into the fleshy shell of Githium itself. Few who set foot there live to tell the tale, but I hope you will be one of them.
In the belly of the beast. Legendary. And smelly.
pledge myself to you once again, my darling Eleanor.
Winnie, stop this! You have to fight back!
That's quite enough, Adam.
I'll have you know...
Absolute massacre!
Why?
around, huh? On now.
Now, where were we? Ah, yes. I pledge myself also to you, my beloved Vincent.
Githian's renewal is also ours. You and I, my darling, we are eternal. Our worldly troubles shall break like waves upon the rocks.
Whatsoever stands in our way, it shall be shattered. Whomsoever stands between us, they will be destroyed.
I love you, Eleanor.
I love you, Vincent.
We are eternal.
Crystals to crack.
Thank you.
It's on now.
Never shatter our bond!
Cloak Hunter! Kill these love-maddened tyrants and save Wainwright!
My beloved, I think I'll toy with them for a little while. It will be such fun!
Oh, take your time, darling. We have all the time in the world. Darling, you're hurt. Let me take a turn.
No! I'm not done with them, Vincent!
Well, I can't let you have all the fun now, can I?
Fair enough. I'll sit this round out for you.
The heart! You must destroy the heart!
always stronger together, aren't we?
Of course, beloved.
They can't keep us apart any longer. Let us finish this as one.
Pleasure.
Feel like myself again. Are you okay, Alistair?
I was so afraid.
So was I. Not anymore. Alistair, let's do this damn thing. Let's get married right here.
Oh, but the rings...
Well, I reckon the curse is lifted, which makes these rings just some fancy jewelry.
Carved from the heart of a vault monster. Quite the collector's item.
Well, then count me as a collector.
Vault Hunter, would you do the honors? Have I told you the story of how Winnie proposed? We were vacationing in the south of Parse and stopped to take a photograph between an antique bookstore and a Darnish cathedral. All of a sudden, he dropped to one knee and presented me with a loot chest containing a ring made from the barrel of a Jacob's revolver. It brought a tear to my eye, I'm not ashamed to admit. I'm not well traveled in this region, but I did my research before we arrived. The brochures didn't mention it.
We are gathered here today, in the frozen corpse of a god, to bring these two together. Wainwright, do you take this man to be your husband?
Damn right I do.
Hammerlock, do you take this man to be your husband?
Without hesitation, indubitably yes.
Then by the power vested in me as the official brand ambassador for Amara Leave-In Conditioner, I pronounce you groom and groom. Now kiss, you beautiful men!